Hi, welcome to Yovie's Home. I post new videos every Tuesday and Thursday. Today, we are going to be talking all about this guy, Sinterklaas. This is the first time that I'm doing a special video that's the same kind of video in two different ways. This, you are now watching the grown-up adult version, so if you are a child, this is not for you. And if you are a grown-up and you want to show a child-friendly Sinterklaas video in English to your child, it's linked up here. Check that out. Okay. So maybe you want to know a little bit about this tradition. Maybe it's new for you. Maybe you've never heard it explained in English. So if that sounds good to you, why don't you come on in, kick off your shoes and stay a while. I'm really glad you're here. Sinterklaas, thank you so much for coming over. Why don't you come on in, kick off your shoes and stay a while?
Thank you. Don't mind if I do.
Sinterklaas, thank you so much for coming over. I mean, what a surprise to see you here.
Yeah, it's really nice to be here. It's nice to be in Jovie's home. Of course, I saw a lot of your YouTube videos, so it's an honor to be here.
Oh, thank you. Sinterklaas, can you tell our viewers a little bit about yourself, a little bit about your history, maybe?
Yes, of course, yes. Now, my name is Sinterklaas, as they call me here in the Netherlands. Yes, I'm a patron saint of children. I was born in Turkey in the year 270. After Christ, so I'm really old.
Yes.
I look good for my age, I think, but I'm really old. And most of the time I live in Spain. And in the end of the year, around half of November, I come to the Netherlands to celebrate Sinterklaas, to celebrate my birthday with all the Dutch children.
Okay, and are you celebrated only in the Netherlands, or are there other countries that
celebrate? No, there are also other countries where they celebrate me. Belgium, for instance, or Luxembourg. The northern of France is also celebrating my birthday, my name day, as you call it in English. Mm-hmm. Normally, I don't speak English. I'm only going to do that for you and your viewers.
Thank you.
And also, I'm celebrated in Curaçao and Suriname.
Wow.
Yeah, so a lot of people celebrate my name day.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's amazing. You're a popular guy.
I'm a popular guy. Yeah. I think when I would get a YouTube channel, mm-hmm. I would probably get a few million followers. Yeah.
I wouldn't disagree. You know. Yeah. You do a lot of good things, and I think
I try to. Yeah, I try to. But I don't do that alone. I also have my.
You have helpers.
I have helpers. Yes.
Yes. I'm a little bit confused about your helpers because they all have the same name.
Pete.
Pete.
Yeah,
Pete. Right? Because you have like Hoofd Pete, Navigatie Pete, like the head Pete or the navigation Pete.
Yeah.
You have a Pakjes Pete, but they're all called Pete. How do you?
Dancing Pete.
Dancing Pete.
Yeah. Oh. Singing Pete. Dishwashing Pete. We got a lot of Petes.
Yeah.
It's much more easy for me to just call them Pete.
Yeah.
They all do something that's in their expertise.
Mm-hmm.
But for me, it's just Pete.
Although
I have so many helpers. If I need to remember all those names, it would not that wouldn't work. No.
One thing that I noticed is that your Petes can be dressed a little bit differently. They wear bright, colorful clothing. A cap with a feather. They kind of look a little bit different. Is this a dress code maybe?
No. The Peets can wear whatever they want, but they're really creative.
And
colorful guys.
Mm-hmm.
And women also.
Oh,
yeah, we also have female Peets. Yeah, and they can dress however they want.
Mm-hmm.
As long as they do their work.
I see.
Yeah.
Okay. And I've seen them a little bit dirty. Do they not shower very often, or what's the deal with how?
Usually I'm not there when the Petes shower. So I have to be honest with you. I don't know how many times in the week they shower, but it's sometimes it's a dirty job Because when they deliver the packages to the children, they do that through the chimney. It's not like your normal courier service.
Oh.
So they don't ring the doorbell and say, here is your package. No. It's more like they go to the roof.
They go through the chimney.
Through the chimney. Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, maybe it would be easier.
It would be much easier, but yeah, it's not going to be that much fun. The chimney is a fun way to go down, and it's fun to deliver the packages like that. So, yeah. And we've been doing that for almost a few thousand years now.
It's magical, right?
It's magical. Yeah, it is magical. Yeah.
Yeah. So you mentioned that you were living in Spain most of the year.
Yes.
How do you come to the Netherlands?
Normally, I come with my boat. It's a original steamboat.
A steamboat.
Yes. Not a speedboat, but a steamboat. Mm-hmm. And I come here to the Netherlands with all my peats. It's a very big boat because I have more than. When I come to the Netherlands, I normally take more than 1,000 peats with me to do all the packaging delivery. Mm-hmm. But this year I'm gonna come by train because this year I will be arriving in the city Apeldoorn. Apeldoorn for the Dutch viewers. Mm-hmm. And I cannot exit that with the boat. So I need to do that with the train.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's gonna be a first timer for me.
So you arrive to Apeldoorn in the mid-November.
Yeah.
And then you kind of visit other cities or towns, villages. You go everywhere, right? You go to visit so that the children can celebrate you and wave to you and maybe...
There is no place in the Netherlands where I will not visit. I'm going to be everywhere.
Wow.
Yeah. So it's a very busy month for me and the peats. Yeah.
Yes, I can see why you like to go to Spain right afterwards to
relax. Yeah. Otherwise I would be getting a burnout. Yeah, that's not good. No.
Okay. So Sinterklaas.
Oh, there goes the staff.
Be careful. I've noticed that it's very large and shiny.
It's a very big staff. I have a very big staff. Yes, that's true. Yeah.
As big as your generosity.
Yeah. Definitely. I even think it's bigger. Yeah.
I'll take your word for it.
Yeah. Good.
Okay, Sinterklaas, can you tell us what happens between the day that you arrive in mid-November and the 5th of December, which is the actual your birthday, right? It's the Pakjesavond.
The Pakjesavond.
Okay, yes. So what do we do in between?
What do you do in between? Now, for example, on the day that I arrive, every child in the Netherlands is putting down their shoe next to the chimney, to the kachel, mm-hmm. for the Dutch viewers, the kachel, and they put in like a little snack, some hay or a carrot. For my horse, Americo, mm-hmm. Americo, as we call it here, mm-hmm. and the peats they come through the chimneys and they put something. They get the carrot out. Mm-hmm. They give it to the horse, and then they put down something nice for the children, something like a chocolate snack or a little toy.
Oh,
and that's always on the first day, and the days after that. The children can try to put their shoes down again, mm-hmm. but they have to talk with the parents about that, if that's allowed to do that every night.
I see.
Normally the parents in the Netherlands only give permission to the children to do that when they have been very, very nice. Yeah, very good, yeah.
I see. So I've seen that, at least my children, you've left for them things like mandarins in their shoes, or... Well, before you showed up, I was showing the viewers this little chocolate version of you.
Yeah.
Or
some... How sweet it is.
Yeah. Indeed. You're sweeter even than this, I think. Kraudnotjes, right?
Yeah.
Papernotjes,
yes.
Things like this. So very small gifts in the shoe. You don't really leave anything huge, like no huge presents until the Pakjesavond, right? That's the one day.
Yeah, that's the really big day when all the big presents come.
Okay.
But the days before, it's just little presents. And also in mandarins, because you need to be healthy. Sinterklaas also stays healthy. I mean, I was born so many years ago and I still look this good.
Any Botox?
No, no Botox. No, it's just mandarins and fruits and vegetables. And sometimes on Friday night, a few beers. Especially when I'm in the Netherlands.
Yeah, I can understand.
Yeah. Have
balance,
a smoke.
Balance.
Have a smoke. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you can do that here. Yeah.
And you still end up on the good list.
I still end up on the good list. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Hey, speaking of your list, I noticed that you you brought a very large book with you.
Yeah.
Viewers, look at this beautiful book. What is this book?
This is my this is the book the Pete's use to write down the stories they hear about the children. Mm-hmm. So every night the Pete's listen through the chimneys if the children behave well. If they if they're being good, but they also check them out how they do at school. They talk to the teachers. They mm-hmm. they write down as much possible information for me, and then we can see who's on the good list and who's on the naughty list.
Can I have a look at your book?
Of course, you can have a look at my book.
Okay, there's some names in here that I recognize.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah. Shall we share with the viewers some of the names in your good book?
Yeah. This is the good list. These are the good guys.
Okay.
Yeah. Shall I pronounce them? I hope I pronounce them right. It's Antje.
Yeah.
Antje, you've been really good. Yeah. Bert, also really nice. Yeah. Twan, Charles, Stacy, Caroline. Epic Katie, and how epic you are. Mary C, Cheryl, Ot, you're probably Dutch, Ot, Atje, Gert-Jan, that's also a really Dutch, Gert-Jan.
Yeah. Gert-Jan comments in every video.
Yeah, Gert-Jan?
Yeah.
Really good, Gert-Jan. Neo
Onyx.
Onyx. You know him?
Yeah, Neonix. Yeah, that's another viewer of this
channel. Yeah? Also a nice viewer, a good viewer.
Very nice.
Comments a lot with the thumbs up.
Yeah, thumbs ups. So subscribes.
Yeah, so that's good. Yeah. So this is also a good insight for the viewers that are watching this. If you want to be on the good list for next year, there should be a lot of thumbs up. Yeah. Darina, Christina DC, Hans. Orange Moon.
What a lovely moon that is.
Orange Moon. Yeah. In the Netherlands we would then say sinaasappelmaan. Oh. That sounds sinaasappelmaan.
Maan? Is that the word for moon?
Yeah. And orange is a sinaasappel.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Lawrence. Piano Studio. Mm. Harry. Creative Cheers of Lower Floor. Mm-hmm. We have Sabaki Mohammed, we have Jeremy, we have Think Everclear. Think Everclear, I wonder who's that guy. You know Think Everclear?
That's also another viewer and frequent commenter. Yeah.
It's funny how much people are on the good list that are also viewers. You would almost think that your channel is bringing up the best in people.
That would be nice to think about.
Yeah. Sim Architect, Logan, Patricia, Nico, Ronald, Gentle, yeah. Antonio, he's probably from Spain, so, hey. Lieve Vlindertjes, Adam, Yellow Penguin, Daryl, Watermark 86, Linda, Anka, en MC Bruin. En also, there's also on the, I thought they were on the naughty list, but they're also on the good list.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Brosius.
Yes.
Yeah, Brosius. Mm-hmm. Terry, and Eva.
Yes.
So that's, you all know these people.
I know all of these people.
Yeah?
Oh, let me, I see one extra special. Look at this special. There's a special mention here.
Yes, we have a special mention for, yeah, indeed, Vincent.
Do you know what Vincent did?
No.
Vincent fixed the microphones.
Oh, that's nice.
For our channel.
Yeah, so they can hear me quite good now because of Vincent.
Yes, because of Vincent. Thank you, Vincent.
That's really nice. You are definitely on the good list. Keep up the good work.
Yeah. Well, that's really nice.
Yeah.
You have this book, and thank you. Thank you for sharing some of the entries.
Yeah, no problem. No problem.
Yeah. So the children, let's go back to the children.
Yeah, the children.
They
yeah.
leave you maybe their wish list,
yes.
right? In their shoe.
Yes.
And then I heard that sometimes you leave them poems.
I do.
You leave them a
yes.
poem.
Yes.
About them.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I like poetry.
Do you by any chance have a poem for me?
Of course I have a poem for you. Yes. I have it here in my book and I'm gonna just give it to you.
Okay.
So it's probably nice if you read the poem to the viewers, right?
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, I did a lot of work on it.
Okay.
When I was sitting down this last night.
Thank you.
With my staff. Yes.
Okay. You guys, please let me know what you think of Sint's poem. Aw, Sint. There is a YouTuber named Yovi, but she doesn't edit with Adobe. Instead, there is Dan, who's the editing man, and together their videos are groovy. You're nice, but your mind can be silly. Dutch carrots make you think of a willy. You made some green snert, shared with your neighbors in your Bert, creating content for your home movies. Yovi can't use a microphone. Attached it to her shirt upside down. The sound is all scratchy, but your videos are still catchy. Now come on, let's go get a bit boozy.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna go get a drink?
Let's do that.
All right. Wow, so Sinterklaas, thank you so much for this lovely poem. We're gonna go get our drink on really soon. But before we do that, we're gonna go ahead and ask you to give this video a thumbs up. Click subscribe if you haven't already.
Yeah.
Share this video if you think people need to see it. And click the notification bell.
Yeah, I don't wanna threaten you, but if you don't, you're gonna be on my naughty list for next year. And that could mean some really heavy stuff.
Well, I heard that you might kidnap people and take them to Spain if they're really naughty.
I do. No, I don't do that, but the Peets do that.
The Peets
for me,
do.
Yeah, yeah.
You're the ringleader.
If I have the kids or sometimes also the parents that are on the naughty list, Peet will throw them in their backpack, in their sack. And then there's a sticky, we call it a pluck, down in the bag. So if we throw you in the bag, you cannot get out anymore. And then,
like a mouse trap?
Yeah, and then we take you to Spain. And it's not gonna be fun in Spain, no. Because you're not gonna lay down by the beach, no. You're not gonna eat a paella, no. You're not gonna do that in Spain. No. You're going straight into the dungeon of my palace.
So in order not to do that, why don't you also go ahead and just for good measure, leave me a comment how you celebrate Sinterklaas with your families, or if you no longer do that, what did you do? Share some memories with us. Let us know in the comments. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thanks for coming over, Sinterklaas.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming over.
No problem. It was really nice to be here. And let's stop talking and let's get drinking.
I'm in. Let's go. Thanks, you guys. See you in the next one. Bye.